you show up in court, right, in the United States, it's a process that we call probate, but there's an equivalent process in every country where the court determines how things will be divided, how things will be distributed after somebody's passing away. And if you go through that process, the court wants to have guidance. They don't want to operate in a vacuum.